Hello everyone, I have very sad news today. Today will be sort of a Minecraft video for like 10 minute long video, but I have sad news. So if you guys remember the part 1 hardcore video for the armor max out upgrade, which will be at the top left of the screen if that's how the screen looks or the thumbnail, but we had made a part 2 where I actually maxed out the armor. The diamond armor, actually. Max it out. Not the other, but because it was like a long-ass video. I was just tired, but it turned out the video got corrupt for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it was because after the recording, I restarted my computer on accident, turning it off. I just forgot to stop the recording, which I think that's what corrupted it. So, honestly, I'm sad about it because it was such a long video, but it is what it is. Y'all didn't get to see me upgrade the whole diamond set, but sorry about that, guys. I will be making another video, like a part 3, but y'all won't be seeing the diamond again. I'll only be upgrading the gold, leather, and iron. I'm really sorry about what happened, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm pretty disappointed with myself, too. And I couldn't, like, actually have the video so I can upload it. I was about to start editing it, and as soon as like I clicked on it, it would say the file was corrupt or something, but I don't even know what happened. Probably because I restarted while recording, but I didn't even notice it was recording, so I thought I edited it, but I'm really sorry about that, guys. I'll be uploading more videos, and I'll be uploading videos. Like, I'll play a part 3 about opening the other stuff. Alright, guys. Thank you guys for watching, honestly. Like, y'all have been very supportive. I'm just so disappointed in myself. I forgot to stop the recording. But yeah, alright. Thank you guys. Subscribe, like, turn on post notifications. I don't miss out on future videos, and yeah. Alright, bye guys.